Well, this is a quick preview of a large, around 18,000 liter water reserve that we're building. Or it's going to be out of concrete, so we can't call it a water tank, but we're doing that so that we can capture all the water that is coming to this area from our roofs. Before, we used to use that tank right there, but it was too small. And since we wanted to capture a lot more water, we decided to build this big water reservoir with rain water. More to come.